everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name is Angela, and today I'm going to show you a new feature here in GoBrunch. It's about Move Attendees. I know this feature will help you to connect more with your community and improve the time that you're going to be inside your space with your members. Because now you can move every attendee to different rooms and bring them back together to the room that you're in. And not just only that, I'm going to show you some use cases that I know that are going to be really helpful for you. So if you want to know how to use this new feature, let's check it out together. The first use case that I'm going to show you today is for doing a tour. Right now, we are in the expert room, and I want to do a tour to my attendees. Right now, we have here two attendees. And as you see here, if I go to all rooms, we have different rooms inside this space. So how I can move them to the rooms that I want? Well, the first step is go to the attendees option. If I click here, you will see this new option, Move Attendees. I'm gonna click here. There it goes. Then you will see this panel. Let's see here, we have some important info here. You will see the first one, choose where they are, and the second one, choose their new destination. So right now, my attendees are with me in the same room. So if you have more people inside your room, you can look for them by their names, so you don't have to be scrolling down if you have a lot of people in the same room. I want to move you into a room and Andrea to another room. So how we can do this? You see here, you will see this checkbox. I will choose John, and then I'm going to go here, the new destination. I click here, and you will see all the options from your rooms inside your space. This time, let's choose Cast Magic. And we click here, Move Attendees. You will see this pop up that say that your attendees were notified that you're taking them to a new room. John will see this pop up that I'm taking him to the new room that I choose. So the attendee or the attendees have to choose okay to be placed in the new room that you choose. And now John is here in the Cast Magic room. Right now, I want to move now Andrea to a different room. Let's choose Andrea here, and let's choose another room. Let's choose GoBrunch Cafe and Move Attendees. Let's wait a little bit. And there we go. Now Andrea is in the GoBrunch Cafe. All right, now if I click here in all rooms, I will see them in the rooms that I choose for them. Andrea is here in the GoBrunch Cafe, and John is here in Cast Magic. This use case is really helpful if you want to make a tour inside your space. Now they don't have to do it by themselves. They can do it too, but if you want to improve the time to making the tour, you can do it in this way, moving your attendees to the rooms that you choose. Now, how I can take back my attendees to the room that I'm in? I'm gonna show you that in the next use case. Next use case that I'm gonna show you is the waiting room. You can create inside your virtual space a room where your attendees can wait for you. Right now, Andrea is here in the team co-working room, and she wants to enter to my office. So I'm going to jump in to my office because she scheduled a meeting with me. And she's waiting so I can bring her to my virtual office and start our meeting. So right now I'm going to enter to my virtual office. Here I am. Right now my office is locked because I'm not here. If someone tries to enter to my virtual office, they will see a pop-up that my room is locked. That means that I'm not here or I'm not available. I'm going to unlock the office. I'm going to go here, attendees, move attendees. And now I'm here. The first option that you will see always is the room that you are. But Andrea is in the team working space. How I can bring her to my virtual office if she is in another room? Well, I'm going to choose here where they are, and she is in the team co-working room. I'm gonna choose here, and you will see the users that are inside this room. So right now, it's just Andrea. I'm gonna choose her. And then here, I'm going to choose her destination. Right now, I want to leave it like that because this is my office. And we click here, Move Attendees. Now we see the pop-up, and let's wait to Andrea join my virtual office. There we go! Now Andrea is here. This use case is really innovating and is different because it's like inspired when you have a medical appointment or you have an appointment that you have to wait in the lobby. Give you like a real sense like when you are in a physical place. Maybe you can have some scheduled hours or some working hours that your members can know when you're going to be in your virtual office, because they are going to know in which hours you're going to be there. And like this, you can bring the members or a member to your room. Perfect! Now I'm going to show you the last use case today with this feature. The last use case is the breakout rooms. Now you can move your attendees to different breakout rooms using this new feature. We click on attendees, then move attendees. And here I'm going to choose the attendees that I want to move to the same breakout room. I'm going to choose here Andrea and John, and let's move them to the breakout room 2 and move attendees. And now they are in the breakout room 2. So if you want to bring them together to the room that I'm in, you have to do the same steps that we did for the waiting room. Like you know, GoBrunch have a lot of features and options that you can use for multiple use cases. So you can do it like this, or maybe you want to broadcast in audio or video so they can, all your members in all the breakout rooms can come back together to the room that you're in. Or if you want to do it in this way, like moving your attendees, that I think is more fast, you can do it in this way too. Remember, your attendees can move to different breakout rooms with the add navigation tool that you can place in each table or different places inside your room. And your attendees will know in which breakout room they need to go, and they will click on the add navigation. I think this new feature, moving attendees, will improve the time that maybe your attendees can take. Maybe clicking the add navigation, maybe they get lost and they go to another breakout room. So I think it's really amazing because you can have the control of all your attendees inside your space. So if this tutorial was really helpful for you, give us a thumbs up. Remember to subscribe if you want to see more videos about how to engage with your community in tutorials inside GoBrunch. And if you have more ideas how we can use this new feature, I'm gonna be really happy to read you in the comments below. And don't forget to share it with your friends or your teammates. Thank you so much for watching, and I see you in the next video. Bye!